We got many comments from audiences that they want to watch more videos about electric vehicles. And here it comes. We got a portable AC charger from BYD, which can fast charge the electric vehicles. Let's go ahead and take it apart to see how it works. It consists of three parts: the handle, cable, and controller. First, look at the handle. It adopts a pure white matte surface and is printed with BYD. Take off the cap. The metal contact in the middle is used for grounding. This is the clip that fixes the handle. There is a layer of curved grooves for you to hold it more tightly. The specs info is in here: 10 amp, 250 volts AC. Then let's see the controller. Unlike the handle, it adopts a pure black, but it also adopts a matte surface with BYD logo on it. The input prongs are covered by a plastic cap. The specs info is below it. Model is EVA017H-G3G701A. It supports input and output of 220 volts, 50 or 60 hertz, 8 amp. Two long strip indicator lights are on the top. The length of the cable is about 5 meters, pretty enough for daily use. The total weight of the product is about 1.3 kilograms. Connected to the power, the indicator light turns red. Next, let's remove those screws and take it apart to see its internal components. And then use the cutting machine to destroy the outer plastic case. After taking it apart, we can see the internal wires in different colors. The black plug is covered with a circle of red sealing rubber for waterproofing. Take it out, the red connector detects if the handle is inserted in place, and it can also detect the pulling out action. Then remove the rubber pads on the corners. We can see screws under those pads. Continue to remove 6 screws. Then we can easily use the spider to pry along the gap. There are two PCBs connected in parallel. Most components are between them. Cut off those wires and take out the module. The upper smaller PCB is used to control the circuit, and the lower PCB is connected to input and output wires. Two PCBs are connected by those pins. Those plug-in components are soldered on the front. Let's introduce them one by one. The input varistor is from Bright King, used for overvoltage protection. Maximum voltage is 320 volts. The gas discharge tube is connected in series with varistors to improve reliability. The red varistor between the live and neutral wires is from Little Fuse, used for overvoltage protection. Two current transformers are used for zero sequence current detection and output current detection, respectively. And they are also used for leakage protection and overcurrent protection, respectively. Both high power relays are from Hongfa and are used to control the output. The contact capacity is 16 amp and the coil voltage is 12 volts. The NTC surge suppression resistor is used to eliminate sparks when plugging. The input bridge rectifier is from Diodes. Rated current is 1 amp and withstand voltage is 1000 volts. Two electrolytic capacitors for input filtering are from Nichicon, which are connected in series, 22 microfarad, 350 volts. The mass control chip is from Infineon, which integrates a 650 volts MOSFET. The transformer is wrapped with tape for insulation. Those two output rectifier diodes are from ST Microelectronics. Four electrolytic capacitors for output filtering are in here, 100 microfarad, 25 volts. Move to the smaller PCB. A 32-bit automotive-grade MCU from BYD is soldered on the front of it. It integrates multiple communication modules inside. The active crystal oscillator is from Jingyuxing X053 series. The power supply voltage is 5 volts and the frequency is 12 MHz. Two operational amplifiers for signal sampling and amplification are from Texas Instruments. It supports 36 volts power supply and adopts SO8 package. This is the two-color LED light to indicate the charging status. 3 TVS from Bright King, the same brand as the Verister. The upper voltage regulator chip is from Texas Instruments and adopts SOIC package. It's used to power the signal acquisition circuit. The other regulator chip is also from Texas Instruments, but in a different model. It's used to power the MCU and crystal slater and adopts SOT223 package. The dual operational amplifier is from SG Micro and adopts SOIC8 package. It supports rail-to-rail outputs and is used for signal amplification. Well, that's all components of this BYD electric vehicle charger. It can support up to 8 amp current and 1760 watts output. After taking apart, we found it integrates the input prongs into the controller, making it more portable. At the same time, it also supports various functions to ensure charging safety, like overvoltage, undervoltage, overcurrent, and current leakage protection. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye!